I was too young for the Big Apple. But I would come down here as a kid, run around and play in the bar and play in the restaurant and always helped in the kitchen. And I remember my grandmother with the big, big pots of sauce and stirring them in the back. It was all of my aunts, about four or five of my aunts in the kitchen all the time. And my father and my uncles in the front. So a lot of eyes on me.
Are there some good family stories about the restaurant and things that happened here?
Oh, we've always said that we should write a book. So many engagements and proposals and anniversaries and birthdays and crazy things too that I probably shouldn't say on camera.